There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
It's not there, won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex!
Sherry, him.
Oh.
Yasmin, get up here! Hello, this is the Sorcerer in Algiers. Can anyone reach me?
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie. What? Where?
Laudanum. It will help, but you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi?
People were hurt in the crash. I was here, I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim?
It's all right, my friend. We'll get you out.
I'm going to fry out here.
Oh, Wait, Hank.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Selim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves. Caves. Selim! Selim, are you there? There is a cave. Oh, thank God.
But it's good, isn't it? People have been here.
So, we'll be shot with salt. Instead of dying of thirst, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavours, the colours, and oh, the noise. I may have picked you both up a little something. You never know your luck. All my love, always. Dad.
Oh, Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Selim!
Hold him more tightly or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Selim, I have you. I have you. Thank you.
I won't stay here. There's something in the tunnels, I swear it.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
What a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
I promise I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you. First time out again, you know? So, if you want a break, you want to get away from people, any of that, just say whatever you need.
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise.
leave a trail.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tazi has savings, and I know that something will come, but it is hard. It is not just two of us now. I want to know that I'm keeping them safe.
This is from Salim's old diary. I'm not sure this is the best idea. What's wrong with me?
Thank you.
What? What the hell is wrong with me? This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do?
The pain... It's gone now, completely.
What is this stuff?
Hey, how are you doing?
Christ's name. How could I leave him? I know it makes sense, everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way. I know.
So don't you cry.
Sleep well, Alice. Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
Thank you.
name of God. And look at this place. It can't be real. Again. I wish I could have asked you what the hell is going on.
dead.
Paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Selim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine. By the window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold. Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I have to remember. Find Selim. I was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors, just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I.
Hey!
Selim? Selim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No! No, no! Alice! Alice!
Where? Alice? Selim? No. It felt so real. Huh? Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell? I'm heavy. My gut feels like... What's that done there? He was here. He was...
Hayati, we said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant. We nearly didn't come because I was... I am...
am going to have another child. Christ. Salim, where did you go? Salim? No, 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 oh no, please, no, no, no. Salim, no, please, my love, I'm here now, please, stay for me, please. My heart, hear my heart. What do I do? What do I do now? We're supposed to find you.
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
My heart. I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? No. Don't be so fucking selfish. It's not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Salim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. Leave for the child, like you said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us. Shit! Got to be more careful now. You've got a passenger.
Mallory, do you know her? The statue?
I'm from Sudan, Mr. Sterling. This is Algeria.
It might be Tin Hinan, the mother of the Tuareg? It's a strange style, though.
Supplies.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map. There'll be something, even if there's no one home.
Lycos would have gathered supplies. Bit you.
Come on. In God's name. I've seen that thing before, I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Jonathan's great. First time out in the world, and everything's a wonder. It's like having a kid along. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Tessie. Malik, Leon, let's take a look ahead. Rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tazi, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
just that they were a long way from home. Precious jewel, and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Crikey! Look at the size of this place! Thank you.
I'm here. I'll always be here. To get to that radio. Solid. Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow. Thank you. I need to get in there.
French treatment, I suppose. Trouble with the locals.
Could be. Bite marks, too, see? Hyena, maybe. A damn big one. Didn't finish its meal.
Could I get into the radio room from above somehow?
another step. This floor does... doesn't look too sturdy. Careful. This floor is falling apart and... you're heavier than you used to be.
What was it? What did you see? Miss Triana?
I don't know.
It was just a shadow.
Yasmin?
A ghoul. It was a ghoul.
These poor bastards didn't die fighting. Look at this chap here. Suicide.
Why? Why would they do that? Look, what's this? He drew straws.
Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep talking. I'll find a way.
batteries don't run out. I suppose if this gives way, it's one way downstairs.
Down there. Mr. Hanachi, this is Rinna.